the villains or the ones behind the guns or the ones that are something villainous. Literature, short sorts, the ignorant core from the ignorant norm. The literal niggas fixing to switch a minute from sinning. Winning is the independent image, sitting withering in the wind and living a vivid interest. Shivering cold, hot blood, boil, boy plots, recoil. The silence of divine reality, it takes 1 second for your life to vanish. Snap the neck backwards, enact a fresh math verb. Grab the breast, smack the flesh, had to dress it afterwards. Ask a question, Professor Afro is the man to learn. Teaching meek wisdom, speaking sleek income. Steepest green river, sleeping sheep, better wake up. Wait, turn the music off, I need to say something. Why are there barely any of us ancient brothers?
Afro's in the house. Afro's in the house.
Finally here and very long overdue.
It's a long time coming.
It's been a long time coming.
The ghetto church, the level reveled mellow words. The fellow search, arrow, peril, narrow, terror, urge. Forget and forgive, medicine, no letter within. A merited switch of every man sharing his wit. Embarrassing heritage, wearing his clothes from the inside out. He should try to find the lyrics right now. He fights with a sword handed to him, gotta keep it sharp. Leave a deep and bleeding scar and reaching, peeking, seeking charts. Weakening, and he pretending she had left him for a tweaker. And his meekest friend agreed with him, he didn't need a ether. Now listen to the loudest Christian shout his opinion. The wisdom he had found enlisted 12 Bible scriptures, 12 righteous. Tell failed male fighting figures. Stale biting, riding niggas, fell by the slippers. I love to hear the hip hop coming back, people. Transmission, fan fiction, blast with precision.
Afro's in the house.